Welcome back to another video. Today we got our boy DDG.
Ballin' since I was a jit. Way before Oakland and filming the skits, I had a goal to get rich.
I feel like Michael Jackson, moonwalking and killing us. We got that new DDG, Elon Musk. How you feel about DDG though? Like, he came a long way. Now nigga rapping with top rappers, dropping bangers. Like, come on.
He's the definition of just whatever you put your mind to, go and do it.
You know, he started with YouTube. Not taking no for an answer.
Exactly.
That nigga went to space too. Yeah. Bro, really went to space for his video. First rapper. Told you what, I can't say that one.
I ain't never heard this song, so we'll see what it's about. He already showing
space vibes, space vibes.
He's stopping the rise. Need a deeper verse.
Pull out of money and they say don't worry about us. I got a bad bitch in my place, you okay?
You know what's crazy? You ever been on that FaceTime app, Omegle?
Yeah.
I was on it and he's like, you look like DDG. I'm dead ass.
Dirty Dookie guy.
His dress is clean though. Yeah, like mine.
So what he's saying, this song is
gonna
be so hard that it's like,
I know you don't listen. A lot of money and this shit don't know about us. I got a bad girl and don't care if I touch. This weed gonna take me to space.
That's how
you're
not gonna
listen.
Yeah. Both of them
actually came
and
all.
That's hard.
So
you're saying he shot this, like he's
actually
going to space
and
they shot the video?
He's actually going to space right now, look.
Nah.
That's too hard.
Boy, ain't no rapper ever did that, bro.
Facts. No, you're not a killer, you is not a nigga, you just gotta
lie. Honestly, DDG is not like any other rapper. He has his own lane. I think that's why he's so successful, bro.
You know, it's not like nobody else. That's what I like, but he his also music, makes different sounds. And yeah, he has a platinum record off singing. Like,
this guy's
like
built different.
He wanna be biggest Drake, he gonna get there.
I think he can. I think he's in his
at
own lane.
Rate.
Yeah,
I got it. This
rate. He's in his own lane. He's not competing with anybody but himself.
Tesla's are crazy, bro.
Honestly, that's the first thing I'm copping. When I make money, have you ever been
gas prices?
Yeah, man. Man, I said $7? $7? Really? Man, I bought Hillies the other day. I said, I'm gonna just roll over here.
You said $7?
Yeah,
$7. Hey, in LA, that's not how much you're going. Yeah.
Take like 50, 55 to fill my tank.
I carport everywhere I go. I got a bicycle, I just bought one.
So you think Gunna is better on features or is he better on those singles?
Gunna is better with Lil Baby and Young Dog.
Oh, God.
And that's about. I mean, he got a couple bangers outside of that, but it's not by itself. Young Dog and Lil Baby. That's it. Which his verse is not. His verse is cool. He's not.
Yeah, I get it.
No, no, no.
Like the Migos, right?
Yeah,
like
good.
If it's just Offset or just one of them, it's like,
yeah. Hold on. I thought he was done. You're not done. Trust. There's a whole lot of dummies on that truck. He ain't no plugs. The dude between me and your man, he's a scrub. Why we can act battle roles, white same color of dumb. A lot of money and they say don't worry about us. I got a bad bitch in my place. This is hard.
This is like,
Look, this is the part of space. Like, this is the zero gravity stuff.
He was not really out there, bro.
Bro, he vlogged it and posted it. Watch the vlog.
That's cold, right? But you gotta understand, he wasn't just like in space all day. It was like more
like a went up there, came down. Yeah.
He was in space for a total of like 15 minutes.
Yeah.
But still, that's still.
Bro, dope. Ain't nobody else doing
exactly.
that, bro.
What? It looks like alien right now. Type shit.
He's experiencing things that no rapper no one has done.
Half a minute.
As a YouTuber.
Nigga, you think about it. This nigga's an astronaut.
Oh God. Astronaut, bro, astronaut, YouTuber, a rapper.
Yeah, yeah, astronaut.
Man, what else are you, bro? You can do it all. I guarantee you. Elon Musk probably sent him a Tesla after this.
Bro, that's really Elon Musk having no fuck with the video. Hey, honestly, that's just inspiring me. He always been like my favorite. Probably celebrity. I don't know. He inspired me to do YouTube, period. I'm going to the moon now.
I'm going to the moon.
Make sure y'all like, subscribe to the video. We'll be back with another man. You know what I'm saying?